nerves are starting to come in. We're going to get this one through. We are live. Last night, your Tigers is on the roll for the final time here in 2023 as they take on the Trojans of Anderson. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tiger Baseball on Vype Live. My name is Melvin Jones. And we're going to turn over to the PA announcer for the national anthem.
As the storms are getting ready to come in, this is going to be a crazy, crazy night, folks. Tigers and the Trojans of Anderson. There is no starting lineup. And the rain has came in. And we're going to be delayed probably a little bit. As rains absolutely came out of nowhere here at Nelson Field. Looks like we're ready to go. As the starting lineup is for the Tigers, the same as it has been over the past few games, batting leadoff. Playing at third base, number two, Gavin Hall. Batting second, behind home plate, number four, Cooper Dixon. Batting third, playing at first, number one, Mason Ashlock. Batting cleanup and out in left field, number 18, Jack Tindall. Batting fifth, the designated hitter, number 14, Theo Howard. Theo, the DH tonight for our pitcher. Number 6, Jackson Conover. Batting 6, playing at short tonight. Number 3, Connor Helms. Batting 7, at right field, we can read a solid relief. Number 15, the senior, Riley Mahoney. Batting 8. Playing to second base, number 5, A.D., Aiden Dennis. And batting 9, playing at center field, number 9, Landon Ricard. As it is blasting here at Nelson. It dropped, has been at least 5 degrees in the past 2 minutes. The wind has kicked up, clouds have come in. As we are just getting settled down, we apologize for the late start as there was a game before ours that ended relatively late. So pitching tonight for the Trojans. As you can hear, the rain is coming down a little bit harder. Don't have a pitcher name, just Tyler. As you can tell, the rain is coming down here in Nelson. You could have been anywhere in the world, folks, but you are here with me. Very rainy here in Nelson. As the first pitch goes outside, and ball one to Gavin Hole. Hardly see, and Gavin looks at ball two. So 2-0 to Gavin. As right now, we're okay. We're underneath the canopy, so we're good. But the players outdoors getting soaked. The 2-0, and it got Gavin 2-1 on Gavin Hall. Here's a 2-1. Gavin hits one straight to the shortstop, and the first put out of the ball game. One away here in the top of the first. Here's Coop. One out, no one on here in the top of the first. Coop hits a dribbler and is being taken another 6-3 put out, two away quickly for the Tigers. Here comes Mace. As Unash, the shortstop, two putaways for Anderson. And Mace comes up. Two out, no one on here in the top of the first. Mace hits one foul. The 0-1 to Mace. Inside, 1-1. Mace, one of three Tiger starters in the starting lineup. Aiden Dennis and Riley Mahoney, the other two. And Mace looks at ball two. 2-1 to Mace Nashlock. No score here in the top of the first, here in a rainy Nelson Field. And Mace, Hitchin, and Unash takes care of it. 1-2-3 inning for the Tigers. Trojans coming up, bottom of the first. You are watching Tiger Baseball on Vype Live. Jackson Conover. Starting pitcher tonight for the Tigers. As we go around the horn, behind home plate, Cooper Dixon out at first base, Mason Ashlock. AD is at second base. Connor Helms at third, at shortstop. Gavin Hull at third. Jack Tindall out in left field. Landon Ricard out in center field. And Ryland Mahoney out in right field for your Tigers. Final road game of the season for the Tigers. As Ed Small, the center fielder for the Trojans, will lead it off for the team in blue. Tigers went 1-2-3 in the top of the first. Funny travel story. I didn't know if I was going to make it here on time. I went straight to Anderson High School, not to the field. When I got here, there was a game before us that was still ongoing. As we are about a half hour behind, as Mace fires his first pitch. Nice pitch, but he doesn't get the call. 1-0 to Small. And Jackson fires. Hit cleanly. Connor Helms has it. And a high 6-3 put out. He did get him. Mace got him. So high throw by Connor Helms, but Mace was able to put him out for the first out of this game. Here is the third baseman, Andrew Mason. And now it's going to be a conversation now between the umpires. Already going to say that Mace missed the swipe. They do not. So it is a 6-3 put out. Connor Helms to Mason Ashlock for the first out of this first inning. Here is Andrew Mason. Jackson looks like he's ready to go. And here's the first pitch from Conover. Swung and a miss for strike one. Nice pitch by Jackson. 0-1 to Mason. Carson Fiddle in the on-deck circle for the Trojans. No score, bottom of the first. Jackson fires. That's hit in the center field for a base hit. And the first hit of the night comes off the bat of Andrew Mason. Here is the second baseman, Carson Fiddler. One on, one out here in the bottom of the first. No score as Jackson tosses over the first. And Andrew Mason is able to get back. And Jackson with his first pitch right down the middle for strike one. 0-1 to Fiddler. Jackson looked over at first. Mason with a nice lead. Jackson fires. That's hit. AD misses the ball. And Mason's going to head to third. And now runners at the corners for the Trojans. Here's Ryland Unash. Unash, runners at the corners, one out. And a scoreless ball game here in the bottom of the first. Jackson looks over at third. And he fires. Runner take off. And Cooper fires. And standing up, going to second, was Fiddler. Stolen base for the second baseman. Now runners at second and third for the Trojans. Jackson fires the 0-1. High. Count goes even. Ball and a strike. Jackson now readies the 1-1. He fires it. Unash swung at the air. 1-2 to Ryland Unash. Jackson is ready. Strikeout will be nice. 1-2. Got him. Ask and shall receive. First K of the night for Jackson Conover. Two away. Here's Gus Beckert. Beckert. His first plate appearance tonight against Jackson. And Beckert swung and missed for strike one. 0-1 to Gus Beckert, the right fielder for Anderson. Jackson has calmed down. The 0-1. Beckert hits one, chopping. A nice put out. Another high one. Did Mace get on? Mace did get him. 5-3 put out. That was another high ball, that time thrown by Gavin Hall. And the Tigers escapes. Trojans lead two. We are still scoreless as we head to the top of the second. Jack Tindall, Theo Howard, Connor Helms all do up for the Tigers. You're watching Tigers Baseball on Vype Live. Temperatures have dropped 8 degrees since we came on air. It was 78. It is now 70 degrees as we welcome you back to Nelson Field here in beautiful downtown Austin, Texas. Melvin Jones with you. Tigers baseball on Vype Live. Jack Tindall, Theo Howard, Connor Helms all due up here in the top of the second. Here's Jack. Jack has settled in for the last month as the everyday left fielder for the Tigers. And he has been outstanding. As the rain is still coming down, there's not too many days left where these two teams can make up this game. And here's a pitch. That one is in the gurt. 0-1. Excuse me, 1-0. to Jack. Jax looks at the second ball, 2-0 to Jack Tindall. So Shepherd's Tyler is the pitcher for the Trojans. That is high, 3-0 to Jack. Tyler readies the 3-0. He fires, and he gets it in there for strike one. 3-1 now to Jack. Out on Jack Tindall with Theo Howard on deck. No score, top of the second. Tyler fires 3-2. Jack pops it in the right field. It's playable, and it is caught out there by Beggart for the first out of this inning. Here's Theo against Tyler for the first time. Theo looks at ball one, 1-0 to Theo Howard. And a 1-0, and Theo foul. No score, top of the second. This after the Trojans stranded two in the bottom of the first. And Tyler fires. Theo swung and missed. 1-2 to Theo Howard. Theo hits one. And that's going to go into center field for the first hit of the Tigers tonight. One on, one out. Here's Connor. Connor with Theo Howard at first. That's inside for strike one. Nasty pitch there by Shepherd Tyler. 0-1 to Connor Helms. Tyler looks over his left shoulder at first base. That was a long look. And the 0-1 upcoming to Connor Helms. He fires. Theo takes off. And Theo Howard. They got him. And there could be an argument because from up here, Theo looked as though he was safe. So two away here in the top of the second, but that was really close. I thought Theo made it. And a 1-1 count now to Connor Helms. Tyler fires a 1-1. High, 2-1. I believe Aniston is still fighting for a playoff spot. We could ruin their dreams. Nice cut there by Connor. Deuces wild for Connor Helms. And Tyler fires a 2-2. Swung and a miss. And that will end the Tigers' second. Tigers had a chance. Theo was picked off at second base. No score as we head to the bottom of the second. You're watching Tigers Baseball on Vype Live. No score, bottom of the second. As Seth Crowley leads off the bottom of the second for the Trojans. And Jackson Conover gets Crowley. Jackson fires high, ball one. Tigers coming into tonight, 500 in district play, 7-7. And Crowley hits it up high. Underneath it is Rylan Mahoney. And Rylan grabs it for the first out. Great to see Rye out there. Here is Trevin Weinbright, the designated hitter for the Trojans. Trojans with the 7, 8, 9 hitters all coming up, and that's hit high. Who's going to grab it? It is in play and caught by Connor Helms for the second out of the inning. So quickly, two away, as Steven Shajinda, the number 9 hitter in the lineup, comes up. Excuse me, he's the number 8 hitter, Shajinda. Up the face, Jackson Conover. As Jackson readies, fires high, 1-0. Still sprinkling out here in Nelson. And as soon as I said that, the rain started picking up. That's picked up high. That is going to drop in deep in the center field. And Shajinda is still going, and he's going to stop right at second. Two out double by the catcher, Steven Shajinda. Here's Jet Joseph, the number 9 hitter for the Trojans. Third hit of the night for the Trojans. And now Jackson looks like he's ready to go. And Jackson fires. Jet went around, strike one. The 0-1 to Jet Joseph. Jackson looks over at second base. He fires and barely missed. Looks good from up here. Nonetheless, a ball and a strike to Joseph. Top of the order, Ed Small is on deck for the Trojans. No score, bottom of the second with a runner on second for the Trojans. That one's high. Nice grab by Coop. 2-1 to Joseph. Final road game of the season for the Tigers. Here's the pitch. High. 3-1 to Joseph. And the 3-1. Nice pitch by Jackson. 3-2. full count now on Joseph. Jackson looking for his second strikeout of the night. And he fires 3-2 outside. And now the Trojans with runners at first and second. Two away and the top of the order coming up. Ed Small tonight, 0-for-1, grinding out the short, back in the first. Talking to Eric Wolf before the game tonight, we both agreed this field is built similar to Berger, a place that the Tigers only went 1-2 this season. And Jackson fires, got in there for strike one. 0-1 on Small. Small with runners at first and second, two outs. Jackson fires, and that pitch goes foul and out of play. And Jackson Conover a strike away from getting out of this inning. The 0-2 to Small. Jackson fires. And that's high, 1-2. Fans, don't forget, Friday night, final home game, senior tribute night. Early start for Tigers pregame, 6:30. I got a lot of videos today. Thank you to all of the senior parents who sent in those videos today. So early start time for Tigers pregame, 6:30 on Friday night. First pitch, 7 o'clock, right here on Vype Live. And Jackson fires the 1-2. Got him! And the pitch got away from Cooper Dixon. Coop is not going to be able to get him, but that's going to go down as a strikeout for Jackson. But Small is on first. And the runners do advance. Bases loaded, two outs. Here's Andrew Mason. Mason tonight, 1-for-1. He had a single back in the first. He was stranded, though. But now he has the bags full of Trojans and two outs. And Jackson fires. Outside corner. He doesn't get the call. 1-0 to Mason. The 1-0 upcoming from Jackson Conover. Same location, same call, 2-0 on Mason. Go ahead, run 90 feet away. Bases loaded, two outs. Scoreless here in the bottom of the second. And Jackson Conover down in the count. Two balls and no strikes. He fires it. High, 3-0 now to Mason. Jackson, a pitch away from walking in the first run of the game. And Jackson fires. He got him that time, 3-1. Nice pitch from Jackson. And Jackson is ready. The 3-1, he fires it. And that goes up. AD has it. He forced it right at second. And that ends the threat. Trojans leave them loaded. We are still scoreless as we head to the top of the third. Ryland, AD, Landon, all due up for the Tigers in the bottom of the third. And you are watching Tigers Baseball on Vype Live.
Are you an enthusiastic sports fan? Want to have fun and get in on the action?
Heck yes, that'd be awesome.
Have great attention to detail? Want to stay active?
Definitely.
Want to give back to the student athletes in your community?
Obviously, yes.
Then you'd make an excellent high school sports official. We need more officials in Texas, because with no high school officials, there are no high school sports. Sign up today at highschoolofficials.com.
A game without a crowd is just a scrimmage. A performance without an audience is just a rehearsal. Without your presence, high school sports and the performing arts aren't possible. Ensure that these essential extracurricular activities continue to enrich the lives of students in Texas. Purchase a ticket to your local high school's game or performance.
This message presented by the UIL.
Back here to Nelson Field. Tigers baseball on Vype Live. We are scoreless here in the top of the third. Riley Mahoney, Aiden Dennis, Landon Ricard all do up this top half of the third. And it is good to see Riley out there after that scare on Friday night. He does have a, looks like a sleeve on his left forearm. But Ryland is in the lineup for his final two games as a Tiger. And Tyler fires outside ball one. Tyler fires the 1-0. Well into the dirt. 2-0. To Riley Mahoney. AD is on deck. To AD, and Aiden Dennis Polly. And it goes down as a strike. 2-2. apologize, folks. We are back on there, it looks like. We are been having some internet issues, some real bad internet issues. You haven't missed much. Tigers still lead 1-0 here in the bottom of the fourth. And that ball goes right, and it bounced off the glove of Landon Ricard. So an E9 gets Crowley on board. Weird night this has been. 1-0 Tigers. First error of the ball game for the Tigers. And Jackson fires. And the bunt laid down that time by Winebright goes foul. So we're just trying to get caught up at the top of this inning. Mason Ashlock had a leadoff walk. He did advance all the way to second before a pop-up by Connor Helms into the inning for the Tigers as that pitch goes high. Count goes to 1-1 on Winebright. Winebright lays down a nice bunt. Jackson is able to get it and puts him away for the first out as Crowley advances to second base. Here's Shigena. Shigena tonight had a double and was stranded at third back in the second. So it looks like we are good and go. Just bad connection. We missed almost a whole inning trying to get this figured out, but we got it taken care of, folks. Jackson fires right down the middle for strike one. 0-1 on Shigena. One, 2-1 for the Tigers. 0-4-0. For the Trojans, as Shigena steps out of the box. Timeout. It will be good to be back in the jungle on Friday night where we don't have these type of issues. 0-1 to Shigena. And Jackson fires high, 2-1. Excuse me, 1-1. Tigers lead 1-0 here in the bottom of the fourth. Crazy that we missed an entire inning. Jackson fires. That gets past Cooper Dixon. And advancing over to third is Crowley. So a wild pitch from Jackson. Advances the runner over to third, and a 2-1 count to Shigena. Jet Joseph on deck for the Trojans. As the entire infield encouraging Jackson Conover. Jackson will be one of the many seniors next year. Playing every day now. The 2-1 to Shigena. And Jackson fires. Shigena pops it up high. Underneath it, it is going to be Mason Ashlock. And Mace gets it for the second out. Think it would have been out anyway. It would have been runner's interference. So two outs. Here's Joseph. Joseph tonight walked back in the second inning. And it looks like it is a pinch hitter now. AK knocking out trees like timber. Get your baby mama, we bend her. Hit the That is Travis Gray at the plate now for the Trojans. And Gray looks at strike one, and 0-1 on Travis Gray. And Jackson with the 0-1, outside 1-1. Tigers lead 1-0, but the Trojans are threatening here in the bottom of the fourth. And Conover fires. And Gray hits it in the left field and real tied. Two-out RBI single for Travis Gray. Brings home the Trojans. First run of the night. Fifth hit of the night for the Trojans. We are all knotted up in one. First pitch is a ball. 1-0 to Bo Small. Small tonight, 0-2. He did reach off of the pass ball back in the second, but he was struck out. Outside, 2-0. And that pitch sails foul, 2-1. One all here in the fourth inning, thanks to an RBI single from Travis Gray. Trojans was able to knot it up. And that pitch goes foul, deuces wild. On Bo Small, Ed Small. I don't know why I said Bo Small. Two balls and two strikes for Ed Small, the center fielder for the Trojans. Still getting our bearings back. 2-2. Jackson that time steps off the rubber. Jackson, the strike away from getting out of here. And that is hit right to Mason Ashlock. And Mace bobbled it, but was able to pick it up unassisted. And that will end the Trojans' fourth. But they put up a run to tie it up. We are knotted up as we head to the fifth inning. Ryland, AD, Landon, all coming up in the top of the fifth for the Tigers. You are watching Tiger Baseball on Vype Live. One all here at Nelson Field. Welcome back. Melvin Jones with your Tigers baseball on Vype Live. We're Tuesday night here in downtown Austin. Tigers' final road game of the season. Shepherd Tyler still on the bump for the Trojans as he faced 7-8-9 for the Tigers. Riley Mahoney, Aiden Dennis, and Landon Ricard. As Ryland steps up, ready to go. Ryland tonight drew a walk back in the second. He scored the Tigers' lone run. As Tyler fires, and Ryland hits one in the left field, sailing foul, and the left fielder could not get there. As Joseph tried, he dove for it, and he's slow to get up. Tyler. And Coach Payne. Back kid of Nelson. It looks like finally, the internet is good to go as another high one and caught out in center field for the second straight batter by Landon Ricard. Two away. Here's Ryland Unash. No one on, two gone. And Jackson with a nice pitch for strike one. 0-1 to Unash. Tigers lead 3-1. Here in the bottom of the fifth. That one was high. 1-1 to Unash. And Jackson fires. Unash swung at air. And now Jackson Conover, a strike away from his first 1-2-3 inning of the night. Jackson with the 1-2. And Unash checks it. Count remains 1-2. Folks, don't forget, Senior Tribute Night, Friday night, final home game of the season. Tiger pregame, special start time, 6:30. We got a lot of videos to get through. A lot of love to show all of our seniors. Jackson, Unash once again fouls it off. Count remains 1-2. Our annual Senior Tribute Night right here on Vype Live. Cannot wait. Friday night. Always love these videos and the time and the effort the parents put into them. Deuce is wild on Unash, 2-2. I've seen a lot of them. I think 2024 has some work cut out for him next year. Jackson got him. 1-2-3 for Jackson Conover. And for the first time tonight, the Trojans go down in order. No runs, no hits, no errors, no one left on. We play five, and the Tigers lead 3-1. You're watching Tigers Baseball on Vype Live. sixth inning here at Nelson. Connor Hems, Riley Mahoney, and it does smell like something's on fire here at Nelson. They are mowing the lawn here at 9 o'clock at night. 9:14 to be exact. As the smell of grass or burning something, that's what's through the air right now. As I believe it is a new pitcher for the Trojans. As Connor gets that pitch, 1-0 to Connor Hems. That pitch goes down, 1-1. New pitcher, number 24, Jake Melvin. Weird saying my name as someone's last name as Connor hits a dribbler to short. And Connor Hems goes down for the first out of this sixth inning. Here's Ryland. Ryland, two walks, two runs scored. And Ryland hits that one foul off the net. 0-1 to Ryland Mahoney. Ryland looks at ball one, evens it up, 1-1. AD is back in the on deck circle. Nice pitch that time by Melvin. Ball and two strikes. Travis Garrett pinch hit for AD last inning. AD is back in. Melvin ready to 1-2. Fires. And he caught Ryland that time. First strikeout for Jake Melvin. Two gone here in the sixth. Here's AD. AD tonight 0-for-1, flying out to left. His lone plate appearance back in the third. And Melvin fires low and away, ball one. And Melvin fires. Nice cut there by AD. Foul tip, 1-1. Trojans looking for their first 1-2-3 inning since the first. A ball and a strike to Aiden Dennis. Melvin fires. Low and away again, 2-1. And Jake Melvin fires. And that's outside. Three balls and a strike. Tayden Dennis. Landon Ricard is on deck for the Tigers. And AD swung. He wanted all of that one. Full count on Aiden Dennis. Melvin fires, and got AD looking, and the Tigers go down in order for the first time since the first inning. No runs, no hits, no errors, no one left on. As Beggett, Crowley, and Weinbright are all due up in the bottom of the sixth for the Trojans. You are watching Tiger Baseball on Vype Live. Back here to Nelson. 3-1 Tigers. And Gus Beggart to lead off the sixth inning for the Trojans. Jackson Conover looking strong tonight. That pitch goes high, ball one. Beggart, Crowley, Weinbright, the three that are due up for the Trojans. And Jackson fires, and Beggart hits one in the right center. That's going to drop down for, could be extra bases, and it will be. Beggart is going to stand up at second, lead off double for Gus Beggart. And Seth Crawley comes up, one on, no outs here in the bottom of the sixth. Jackson fires to Crawley, and Jackson gets it in there for strike one, 0-1. On Seth Crawley. 3-1 Tigers. Trojans with the leadoff man on second. Jackson looks back at second. He fires. And that's hit deep in the center field. Landon is underneath it. He grabs it. And Beggart tags up and advances to third. Still one out. But now, Gus Beggart, 90 feet away from shrinking the lead from to one. Here is Trevin Weinbright. One on, one out here in the bottom of the sixth. As Jackson fires, and he just missed. Ball one. Jackson fires the 1-0. He caught him that time. Evens up the count. Ball and a strike. Jackson, beautiful pitch. 1-2. The Anderson crowd didn't like it, but it was a perfect pitch by Jackson Conover. Jackson looking for the strikeout. That goes, nice play by Coop. That was heading to the backstop. Cooper Dixon was able to snag. It's 2-2. It went behind Weinbright, and Coop was able to grab it to make sure that the run didn't come in. Jackson fires, low, full count on Weinbright. Tigers with a win tonight would guarantee at least a 500 record inside of district. And Weinbright takes the bag. And now the Trojans with runners at the corners, one away. Here's Shagenda. Two on, one out. Shagenda tonight, 1-for-2. Mound visitor coming up. There is activity in the Tigers, I guess, bullpen is in foul territory. So I'm trying to see if I can see who exactly who it is. Kind of far away, so can't tell the numbers from up here. But there is activity going. Trojans with runners at the corners, one away. Tigers lead 3-1. Again, folks, friendly reminder, Friday night, senior tribute night, special start time for Tiger pregame, 6:30. First pitch, 7 o'clock, right here on Vype. Shagenda steps in the batter's box. Take on Jackson for the third time tonight. Jackson. Runner takes off for second. At Coop. And he got him! Another pickoff for Cooper Dixon. And a Coop sounds coming from the dugout and from the crowd right here on the Tiger side. Two away now. 1-0 to Shagenda. Jackson back on the rubber. And the 1-0. Shagenda hits it in the center field. It's going to be a tough grab. But Landon grabs it. Tigers get out the inning. Runner left at third. And the Tigers able to get out of the inning. 3-1. Tigers lead as we head into the top of the seventh. You are watching Tiger Baseball on Vype Live. These children now, I have a senior in high school myself. They have no idea about how big Nirvana was back in the mid-90s when we were teenagers. Jake Melvin back on a bump for the Trojans. He's going to face the lineup of Landon Ricard, Gavin Hole, and Cooper Dixon to start this seventh inning. Landon tonight, fantastic night, 1-for-1. RBI double back in the third. He also drew a walk in the fifth. Scored a run as well. And now Melvin is on the rubber. Landon is ready. And the first pitch of the seventh inning. Landon showed bump, but it goes to the backstop. 1-0 to Landon Ricard. Tigers lead 3-1 here in the top of the seventh. Believe it or not, folks, we only have 8 innings of baseball left in a 23 season. That is unbelievable. Melvin fires a 1-0, well outside, 2-0. For all the injuries that the Tigers had this season, we can look forward to what 24 is going to bring to these Tigers as Landon swung at that one. He wanted it all, 2-1 to Landon Ricard. Landon will be back next season. Along with the two that's right behind him this inning, Gavin and Cooper Dixon. 16 seniors go out Friday night. That pitch is low, 3-1. And Melvin with the 3-1. Landon swung, gets that one. Full count now to Landon Ricard. Only three everyday position players this season that's in the lineup for the Tigers as Landon goes down on strikes. First out of the seventh inning. Mason Ashlock, Riley Mahoney, as well as Aiden Dennis. The three seniors that has played every day in the position. The rest are coming back next season along with Taylor Tracy, along with Cooper Rummel, as that one's hit right to the first baseman and Gavin goes down in what could be his final bat of the night, two away here in the seventh. Here's Cooper Dixon. And Melvin fires. And Coop hits one in the right field. And the Tigers is going to go down 1-2-3 quickly. Here in the seventh. No runs, no hits, no errors, no one left on. Tigers lead 3-1. And the Tigers three outs away from getting their second straight road victory and the final road game of the season. You're watching Tiger Baseball on Vype Live. JC, believe it or not, is looking for the first Tigers complete game by a pitcher all district season long. As Jet Joseph leads off this bottom of the seventh for the Trojans. Jackson fires. Strike one. Gorgeous pitch from Jackson Conover. 0-1 to Joseph. Pitch number 88 from Jackson. Joseph fouls it off quickly. 0-2. Tigers with four no-hitters, all combined no-hitters, looking for their first complete game by a starter all season, outside 1-2. Here's the 1-2 from Jackson. Got him! One away here in the seventh. Come on, That is strikeout number 5 for Jackson Conover. Here's the top of the order and Ed Small. Small tonight is 0-3. And that pitch is high for ball one. 1-0 to Small. 5 Ks, 6 hits for Jackson with run. And Jackson got him. Count goes even, 1-1. Jackson with the 1-1. Inside, man, it missed. 2-1 to Small. Here's the 2-1 from Jackson. Small fouls it off. Count goes even, 2-2. Andrew Mason's on deck for the Trojans. Jackson Conover. 2 balls and 2 strikes. And that should have been strikeout number 6, and they didn't give it to Jackson. Full count. Go hard up the middle. 95 pitches for Jackson. Jackson, 3-2. Right to Connor Helms. 2 outs. Jackson in his final start of the season is an out away from a complete game. Here is Andrew Mason. Mason tonight, 1-3. Jackson with 96 pitches and got in there for strike one, 0-1. And the 0-1. And Jackson missed, 1-1. The 1-1 upcoming from Jackson as it's starting to rain again. And it goes right to Connor Helms. Connor bobbles it. And it's going to get Mason on off of the E6. Light rain right now, none of the heavy stuff. Here's Carson Fiddler. Fiddler tonight. It's 2-3. And Jackson hoping to play Fiddler like a fiddle to end this ball game. Here is pitch number 100. And that is outside for ball one. And now the rain started to come down just a little heavier. So now the Tigers looking to hurry up and get this over with. Jackson with the 1-0. High, 2-0. Two balls, no strikes. Runner on first. And that one swung and missed. And Coop was able to grab it. And count goes to 2-1. Three and two. For the Tigers, 1-6-0. And outside, and again, that outside location, they haven't given to Jackson all night, 3-1. And VB is looking to go in if Jackson cannot get this out. This is going to be Jackson's final batter no matter what. And a 3-1 outside. And that is going to do it for Jackson Conover. Let's see if Coach Payne may keep him in. I've seen VB with his glove. Coach Payne isn't making any moves, so Jackson may stay out. There he is with 106 pitches. And now mound visit from Coach Skoe. Rain came in. Looks like it's back to just a drizzle. A 104 pitches from Jackson Conover, and he's going to stay out there. Take on Ryland Unesh. Unesh tonight, 0 for 3, two strikeouts. He has two on, two outs. Tigers lead 3-1 here at the bottom of the seventh. Jackson Conover fires the first pitch. That pitch is low for ball one. Tigers are now away from getting their third road victory of the season. And that pitch goes down as a strike, 1-1 to Unesh. The 1-1 upcoming from Jackson Conover, he fires. And that's outside, 2-1. JC has been kind of shaky these last few batters. And Jackson looks back at second, fires. Swung and a miss. Deuces wild for Ryland Unesh. Jackson Conover, a strike away from a complete game victory, which will be the first this season for the Tigers. Jackson looks back at second, fires a 2-2. Got him! Tigers win! Jackson Conover, a complete game. Giving up a run and six hits. And the Tigers, with their second straight road victory, comes to Nelson Field and defeats the Trojans by a final score of 3-2-1. Tigers post game coming up right after the break. You're watching Tiger Baseball on Vype Live. back here to Nelson. Nelson Field, Tiger Baseball on Vype Live. Tigers with a 3-1 victory in their final road game of the season. And big ups to Jackson Conover. A complete game. 7 innings pitched, 6 hits, 1 run, 3 walks, 6 strikeouts, and a wild pitch for Jackson Conover. Hitting start tonight, Leonard Ricard, 1 for 2. He had the first RBI of the game. Jack Tindall, also 1 for 3. He had the final RBI in the game. And the Tigers comes into Nelson and grits a road victory, and it would guarantee that they would finish no lower than 500 for the 2023 season. They win tonight, final score 3-1. Folks, don't forget Senior Tribute Night Friday night, as we're going to be back in the jungle. Final game of the season, Tigers and the Trojans once again. Special start time for Tiger pregame, 6:30, right here on Vype Live. So the Tigers, in their final game on the road, win 3-1 tonight against the Anderson Trojans. Special thanks to Victor Mora for holding us down. Once again, we had some technical difficulties tonight, but we got through with all of them. Special thanks to our technical director of Vype Media, Suna Venkat, who was on the phone with me as we were going through these technical issues, just to make sure we stay on air. One more to go, folks. Back in the jungle, Senior Tribute Night. We'll be there 6:30 Friday night for everyone with Vype Live. I am Melvin Jones saying good night from Nelson Field. Final score, 3-1. Tigers with the victory. You have been watching Tiger Baseball on Vype Live. We will talk to you from the jungle on Friday night. Drive home, folks. Take care. Talk to you Friday. Peace.